This is the SAP Developer News for June the 5th, 2025.
This month, we at SAP launched a new webinar series titled Architecting Your SAP Business Data Cloud Journey, From Data to Intelligence. This series kicks off this week with a discussion on data and AI strategy across SAP business applications, followed by a deep dive into our latest data offering, SAP Business Data Cloud. Additional topics include BW modernization, SAP Databricks, and transition paths to SAP BBC. Building on this foundation, we invite you to validate your expertise by taking the new SAP Business Data Cloud certification exam. The certification confirms your solid understanding of SAP Business Data Cloud, and it demonstrates that you possess both the broad overview and essential skills needed to contribute effectively within project teams. Enjoy the learning journey, and good luck with the exam. Links are in the description.
There's a great update for the Terraform Exporter for SAP BTP, which we've covered in previous episodes on this show. So as well now as being able to download the binary for your OS, the binary of the tool, you can now install the tool via package managers. For macOS, there's Brew. For Windows, there's Winget, and soon also Chocolaty. And of course, for Linux, you have installation package manager mechanisms for Debian-based and RPM-based distributions. Great. This is going to make the management of the lifecycle of the tool a lot more comfortable for us. Check out the updated installation information. Link is in the description.
Hello, friends. Rich Heilman here. Hope everyone is doing well. I just wanted to pop on here and let you all know about the SAP CodeJam Roadshow in the US that is happening in just about 2 weeks. This roadshow will include 3 stops, and we will be focusing on the topic of getting started with Generative AI Hub on SAP AI Core. The first stop will be on June 23rd in the very heart of New York City. I always love doing these short trips to New York City. It sort of fulfills my childhood craving to live and work in the big city, even for just a day or two. So I'm looking forward to that. And then Tom and I will attempt to jump on a plane out of Newark, New Jersey, wish us luck, and fly to the West Coast for our next stop on June 25th in beautiful Palo Alto, California. If you haven't visited the Bay Area, absolutely stunning sights, especially for us East Coasters, so check it out. And then from there, I'm going to attempt to get back to Newark, wish me luck, and Tom will then be joined by Mamiki for the last stop in Houston on June 27th. So it's shaping up to be a great trip, but that's not the only road shows happening this year. And I know that my friend Antonio has some details on that. So over to you, Antonio.
Thanks, Rich. Hola, SAP developers. We just announced the second Latin America CodeJam Roadshow, which will take place between the 25th of July and the 12th of August. This time, Rich and Tom will join the roadshow, and we will be doing CodeJams on ABAP Cloud and the Generative AI Hub. We kick things off with the Generative AI CodeJam in Sao Paulo, Brazil. And then we'll be doing both CodeJams in Lima, Peru, Mexico City, and Bogota, Colombia. Similar to last year, we will also do meetups in the different locations. Vamos a tener un encuentro, SAPI, en São Paulo, and quedadas en Lima, Ciudad de México, y Bogotá. Make sure to check out the blog post to find all the details of the roadshow and check out each event to learn which developer advocate will be at the different events. Hasta pronto. Nos vemos pronto.